guys, this is Andrew Richardson and Andrew Coyne here from MMA Mania at Capital Strength and Performance in Sacramento to do another fighter-on-fighter technique highlight. So this time we're going to take a look at the other half of this week's main event, which is Darren Till. He's kind of a lesser-known fighter. He's a solid up-and-comer. He's undefeated in the UFC. He's got some really slick Muay Thai and a pretty decent bottom game as well. But in this case, we're going to look at some of Till's elbows. Now, in his last fight, Till landed some really significant strikes in close, which is impressive because he's generally a more rangy guy, and then as soon as he found himself in that distance, he capitalized really well. So one of the things from a southpaw stance that Till did well was he would occupy the lead hand, and this was after he landed some hard kicks, hard punches, kind of had his opponent defensive and reacting. So here he was just occupying the hand and watching. He moved in a little bit and threw an overhand elbow. It landed pretty perfect, caused him a clean send to the mat. The great thing about this technique is a lot of times my opponent, feeling that pressure, feels like they have to throw something. And if they throw a big looping punch, they only have one hand to throw, this other's occupied, that elbow is going to carve inside of it. So if I'm occupying his lead hand and I see him start to throw an overhand, I'm going to get there first. And I'm going to do big damage because now he's leaning into the strike. The other ones were a little more simple. So again, from this hand fight, Till was here, he was here, his opponent was reaching out, and he just slapped down and stepped in with the elbow. John Jones does it, other fighters do it, slap, elbow, it's real simple. The other one was pretty flashy. I'm not going to say it was extremely well set up, but he went for it and it almost landed, so we'll include it. He was just from the same position, he had just thrown that elbow, it's kind of a setup off that, and he threw the elbow past, stiffed, and came for a spin. So again, it's something to mix it up. If his opponent slips the wrong way, it could catch him clean and end the fight.